Well, he calls himself Batman, and right now he's behind bars. Cody Helms here from Concord has been arrested and charged with murder. Deputies were called to a home on Crystal Lane in Kannapolis yesterday. Authorities say a resident there called 911, reporting that a family member had been shot. Officers found a 33-year-old dead at the scene. Investigators say Helms was a friend of the victim, and the two were arguing before the shooting.